Hi, I'm Gus, and this is Q-Sources on the Bench. Today, Brian Taub of Unitron is here to tell us about their exciting new product, the TCS Pro 500 Video Inspection System.
Hi, I'm Brian Taub with Unitron. Today I'm here to talk to you about the TCS Pro 500, our latest product. The TCS Pro 500 is the seamless integration of a 5-megapixel camera here on the back, integrated with a 10-inch tablet PC. We've also put on there some custom-built software for video inspection and defect analysis. Today I'm going to go over the TCS Pro 500 with you to demonstrate how quick, simple, and easy it is to use. For purposes of that demonstration, we're going to mount it on a Unitron Z850 trinocular microscope with an LED ring light and take a look at a circuit board. So as you can see, we simply take the camera, we mount it right onto the trinocular portion of the microscope, lock it in place with a simple lock screw on the back here. Now our system is set up. So for operators just looking for simple inspection and visual analysis, you just simply click on the camera icon here, and it pops you right up to a live video image of your sample. So here you can see the circuit board. You can move it around. You've got fast frame rate. The image is viewed in stunning 720p HD. You've got a couple different abilities within the camera section here. You can do a white balance. You can switch it to video if you wanted to record video by simply sliding the scale up there. And now you'll be recording video. Now for users who'd like to do a little bit more in-depth image analysis, we've developed the VMS 3.6 software system. So if you click on this icon here, it'll take you to the measurement analysis interface. First, we're going to go right back to the camera icon and grab our live image. We're going to capture the image. Once the image is captured, we're going to have the ability to click OK, that we like the image that we've got. Now it'll bring it into the image analysis software. From the image analysis software, as you can see, you can do measurements, annotations, calibrations, region of interest, cell counting, and you're able to take all of your results and export it either to an Excel file, a PDF file, or just simply capture it onto the image. This gives users either a very simplified version or a more in-depth image analysis. So the TCS Pro 500 can work however you want to work, whatever's best for you. With the built-in micro SD card and a built-in port for a USB flash drive, captured images can easily be transported to other operators for further analysis.